Final Fantasy 13 to with Game on Turtle.
You go left? Yeah, let's check left. Probably an item there. I mean, it's most likely that there's an item there. Game designers, you know, they don't... Oh! Ghast Fragment. It's a Seath. It's little skies we fought in the beginning of Final Fantasy 13. And later on. Oh, is this triple rab? Whoa! Why do you do so much damage? Okay, maybe we'll switch to this. Get some healing in. Okay, so we're gonna have to build a stagger. No, don't hit me! Ow! That didn't really hurt that much, pussy. Alright, let's use a Feral Link. Yes! Damn, Kate Sith is a badass! That would be cool to have a pet like that. Alright, Kate Sith, heal Nil. Oh, okay, heal yourself now. Okay, now we're at full HP, just bust him up with your magics. He's gonna die, anyway. Oh, God, Feral Link, now! Yes! That's kind of fun, actually. Come on, piece of shit, die! No, die, you piece of ass! Other piece of ass. Oh, we only got 2 points for that. I suck. He did so much damage though, like I don't... Maybe I need to boost myself first with some protect. Kapo! There's something here, aren't there? Isn't there? I saw it earlier too. I'm not blind, Moogle. Who's the Moogle? You're the Moogle. Star Pendant? I'm assuming that's resistance against poison. Pretty obvious. Been that way. What is this room? Why are you just standing there?
Hey, Noel. Is Atlas you?
Yeah.
Are you for...
There are events I should remember, but my mem... But not this time. There was a war. Hundreds of years before...
But not this time! Why even mention that your memory sucks, then? You piece of ass. Alright. You mean 5 years ago?
Wait. You're not talking about what happened 5 years ago.
The day of Ragnarok is recorded as a separate event. The final fall of Cocoon.
If we travel to the future...
Who's to say what's possible?
Okay. Sounds good. Hey! Alright, K-Sith. You're gonna get some of this. You want some? Get some!
Sorry.
Alright, whatever you are, Hoplite. Why is it called Hoplite? Does it have a light style of hopping?
Too easy.
I know that wasn't funny, but, you know, you gotta laugh sometimes. You know those people that, like, don't laugh at anything? And then those people that laugh at everything? It's interesting how the human brain works differently for different people. No, fuck you, don't. I know those people that really hate swearing. Those people that really love swearing. I found the capsules, man. Don't take the credit. You want credit? Go to the bank. That was not funny. Alright, we're gonna skip you. Piece of ass. Should stop saying that. Kinda makes me sound perverted. Uh-oh. Changing into water or oil. Oh. Oh, Koopo's gonna do some badass shit. He's gonna go crazy. He's gonna stab him. He's gonna shoot him. He's gonna fireball. Oh, what happened? He went into Atlas. He made the screen all white. Now it's so blinding. I can't see anything. Oh, I'm blind. This game made me blind. Ah, there you go. Ooh. Are we back in the time area?
A time labyrinth, Koopo?
A time labyrinth.
I think we're inside the paradox.
No. We have to figure out the labyrinth and its puzzles before we can get out.
Oh, Kobo? This is that puzzle that... Yeah. I can't remember how to do this puzzle, but... The void beyond harbors extra-dimensional spaces known as temporal rifts. To escape a temporal rift, you must unravel the mystery set forth by the crystals and resolve the presented anomaly. This particular rift features a disappearing motherfucking floor. Any tile you pass over will fade into nothingness, so think carefully about the route you take, otherwise you're gonna fall through and die. Resolve the anomaly! Alright. Okay. What do these things do then? What does that do? What does that do? Oh, nothing? Alright, this is the most easiest puzzle. Oh, okay, multiple stages, okay. I thought you thought I was a retard. Oh, I fucked up. Oh! Aw, dang it! I'm a retard. Okay. So we have to go here. So we can go... Don't shake. Come on, man. Why you gotta do that? Okay, so we can go left. We can go this way. We can go this way. We can go... We have to go this way. Alright, I fucked up. I mean, the goal is to... Okay, I know what the goal is. The goal is to get the right one and still have room to get the rest of them. So it has to be like this, yeah. Easy. That was like four tries for a really easy puzzle, and that's not even the last one. I'm just gonna do this by super mode. Easy. That wasn't even hard. That was the easiest one of all of them. No. That was kind of fun. I could do my friend said there's like Tony said there's like slot machine game later in this game. I wonder if there's a card game. What? Why the Final Fantasy logo? I thought the game shut off for a second or restarted. That scared me. This is still kind of scary. Oh yeah.
Machine's working.
Let's see what it does. Yeah?
Let's.
Yeah. Let's. Let's. We got the delicate crystal and 200 CP. Thank you. So, let's use this guy.
Hope this actually lets us control Atlas.
All we can do is pray.
Please work.
I'm Atlas. Who is touching the motherfuck machine?
Oh, finally, can you hear me now? It looks like Atlas is starting to slow down a little.
Sounds like we did something.
All right, so we can now go bust his ass, right? Bust his ass. Hey man. Hey bro. Oh yeah, we're supposed to hand in that Seath quest. Hey, what was that? Oh, damn it! Alright. Oh, we skipped an item. That's not good. That's never good. You know what? We skipped a whole room here. Orange newsboy cap. Alright, we're not gonna fight those guys. I don't really want to. I mean, there's those nectons or whatever. So this just goes back into Atlas. Okay. Hey, wait a minute. There's a thing behind Atlas. Ah, man. I'm just gonna hope that's nothing.
Hooah! Jump over you! Yeah!
You're, piece of wood, and this is tracking for the Oh wait, let's see what that cap is. I mean, it might be some kind of armor. Nope. Could it be a weapon? Very unlikely. Something cap, right? Something cap. The cap. Cap, cap, cap. Wait a minute. Okay, so maybe it's used to, like, manufacture any items. Get away, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away. Hey, Atlas! Whoa! That guy's huge! Oh my god, that looks so cool. Oh, he's rubbing his hands. Oh, he's gonna yell! Oh, alright, let's... I'm gonna tickle your foot, okay? Oh, shit. Okay, this is a real boss fight, so we're gonna start off by getting some buffs on. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, wait, it's already low. Ah, that's a question. Should we have gotten... Okay, we're gonna need three protects. I'm assuming this guy does physical damage, it's pretty obvious. Okay. Start off with a little bit of damage. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I don't have anything! Ah, dang it. That's all I have. I don't have triple sentinels. I do have a lot of potions, though. Fortunately. I'll just take it. Take it up the ass! That doesn't do much damage, you pussy. Suck it. Suck it. Alright. Potion next. No, 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 don't hit me. Don't hit me, 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 don't hit me. Oh! That's doing more and more damage because of the wound, huh? No, 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 he's going for a double attack. Oh, god. Alright, we're gonna have to do some HP regens. Use a kitty clock. Yes! Feels so good! Feels so good when I do it! Shaking my head like crazy. I don't need that many provokes. Oh, man. I'm switching to the wrong stuff all the time. No, 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 don't hit me. No, 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 no. You're still staggered, come on. Die, 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 die. Die, 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 nail gun, yeah, do it, do, oh my god, oh, that is so many stuffs, that was a little bit surprising. Okay, go defensive mode for, oh, he's down for the count, yeah, he's dead, he's easily dead. I'm just gonna lean back and scratch my ballsack, don't worry, he's dead. Don't get back up. No. Just relax. Stay dead. Yep. You're gonna die this turn. Oh, you're dead. Are you holding us? No. No, you're dead. Goodbye.
So how do we do?
We did it!
We did do it. No! Whoa, whoa, whoa.
His gas is casting. Oh, what?
Oh, shoot.
No!
Oh, I pressed the wrong button like four times there. Come on! Bullshit. Oh, that's pretty ridiculous. Noel must be super strong. Oh, whoa, we're on him.
How did we get here?
Noel, look out!
Noel, look out! Get the hell off this thing! She can jump on her own, you know.
I think I found his weak spot.
Shoot it!
Ready?
Do it!
Now!
It's almost always like the left analog stick, and then you go right.
Cinematic action?
Perfect. Yeah.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Alright. Stay tuned next time for more Game on Turtle. Peace out, guys.